five men, at least nine trials. It's the biggest scandal to hit the Shreveport Fire Department, and it could get even bigger.
It's hearsay on top of hearsay on top of hearsay.
KTBS 3's Sarah Maki goes in depth on the Station 8 scandal as the first defendant heads to trial, and the outcome could impact future cases. Tuesday on KTBS 3 News at 10. We're on your side.